He's still hot enough.
That was like ridiculous.